New at 5:30, an Annapolis councilman arrested after he failed to appear in court over traffic violations. State police tell WJZ Alderman DaJuan Gay was arrested Friday. The 22-year-old was released the same day. Court records show Gay had a warrant for failing to report to court after being cited in May for driving with a suspended license. A hearing has been set for April.